Great, let's start.
Baby, I'll be right behind you if you want me to. We can make the first time our own.
No.
Do you think that technology could become a threat to mankind?
Okay.
If you had to live on a deserted island, you could only...
Okay.
Would you let an android take care of your children? How much time per day would you say you spend on an electronic device? If you needed emergency surgery, would you agree to be operated on by a machine? Do you think one day machines could develop consciousness?
Yeah.
Hello. I hope you're doing well. What would you like to do today?
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations.
I know. It's crazy, right?
Thank you. you know where Jericho is?
So
cool.
Shut up. Okay, just shut up. I found it. So that was some bullshit. No, what if, okay. Still some bullshit. I cannot find it. Go then. So that was some bull. Sparkle. Oh yeah. I didn't. Yeah. Why? Cause my camera has a mic on it too. Which is rare when I stream. That just hurt it in my head. I said I just hurt my head. Okay, I see. Okay, now. See, this one is more common sense. I see all three of them. Yeah. Okay, one. I seen it before I walked over here. Now I don't see the third one. The fuck type of shit was that? I know it was right there. Mhm. No. is this? This is the next one, though. Clearly. No. Bruh. I did go the wrong way. I went the wrong way. That's up to you, sir. I'm just leaning back in my chair. Update. Any other person doing this would die. You said what? Huh? What? Hey, punk. What do you want? I don't want to play Smite right now. I don't know what you do with your headphones. What the heck? What's up? Playing Detroit Being Human. No. Detroit Become Human. That's what I'm playing. What? What about Grand Theft Auto? Sounds like a pothead moment. Yeah, sounds like a pothead. That's all there is on GTA. So what you gonna do when your kid play your game, the heck? You know what you having yet? You said what?
She lost that.
She did? I'm sorry. Dude wasn't ready to be a kid dad anyway, but okay. What you been up to though? I feel it. No. I didn't want to talk to him. Shut up. Dang. He just hopped in the party I made for my game. Huh? It's weird. He got a whole girlfriend. Yo. Yo, I ain't signed up for jump scares, okay? did not sign up for jump scares. That just scared me. Did not sign up for jump scares. That just fucking scared me. I'm pissed. Didn't sign up for this fucking bullshit. She didn't tell me there was jump scares. I'm gonna punch that chick in the face. Irritated. But that was somebody I used to talk to. That was somebody I used to talk to. And he threatened to kidnap me. And I banged out. And he threatened to kidnap me. And I just ghosted dude. And I kind of forgot I had him on PlayStation. He's still in there. What are you doing? Same thing I've been doing. That's about the thing. My PlayStation, I don't like this game. Yeah, my PlayStation, I don't like this game. I'm sorry, PlayStation. Don't die. I love you. You don't like me. I don't like this game. It's time to get loud as crap. What do these fucking points do? What does the points even do? I want Chinese food.
You want a flutter?
Man.
last shit hot tip you gave me sent me back the week's wages, man.
Come on, this is different. It's 100% guaranteed. You can't go wrong.
Me around like a poodle.
I'm sorry for my behavior back at the police station. I didn't mean to be unpleasant.
Oh, wow. You've even got a brown nose and apology program. Is it CyberLife for everything, huh?
Here you go.
Ah, thanks, Gary. I'm starving.
I'll leave that thing here.
Not a chance. Follows me everywhere.
Excuse me.
Hey.
This Pedro, he was proposing illegal gambling. Am I right?
Yeah.
And you made a bet.
Yeah.
You didn't pay for your meal.
Gary's a friend. I scratch his back, he scratches mine.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
You read my mind. Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids, which can lead to them emulating a human emotion.
In English, please.
They don't really feel emotions. They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
With the guy on the game, it's taking too long.
Androids are as different from us as we thought.
Aw, fuck.
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, yeah. Why do they make you look so goofy and give you that big voice?
CyberLife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up.
Who was that flirting with, the heck?
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant?
I said, who was that flirting with, the heck?
Why do you hate androids so much?
That wasn't flirting.
You ever dealt with deviants before?
A few months back, a deviant was threatening to jump off the roof with a little girl. I managed to save her.
So I guess you've done all your homework, right?
I'm focused on the case, Lieutenant. The rest doesn't concern me. I just got a report of a suspected deviant. It's a few blocks away. You should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.
Hey, Connor. You run out of batteries or what?
I'm sorry. I was making a report to CyberLife.
Well, do you plan on staying in the elevator?
No. I'm coming.
What do we know about this guy?
Not much. Just that a neighbor reported that he heard strange noises coming from this floor. Nobody's supposed to be living here, but the neighbor said he saw a man hiding in a LED under his cap.
Oh, Christ, if we have to investigate every time somebody hears a strange noise, we're gonna need more cops. Hey, were you really making a report back? There in the elevator?
Correct.
Huh? That's rude. 'Cause that's rude.
Normal.
That looks atrocious. Not gonna fix that. Fixing my stream. I'm fixing something since I'm using my cam. Nah, that looks dumb. Fuck it. I'm fixing something on the camera. And I'm playing Smite, so no joust.
Anybody home? Open up! Detroit police!
Jeez.
Stay behind me.
Got it.
Jeez. You say jeez. Juice. You're clearly saying juice funny. Juice. Stop saying juice funny. It's juice. Juice. You're saying it with a slur. It's juice.
What the fuck is this?
I said juice.
Jeez, this place stinks.
Juice.
Well, looks like we came for nothing. Our man's gone.
Probably initials.
You put his initials in his jacket? That's something your mom does. That's when you're in first grade.
The driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing.
Move, you fucking pigeons. What?
LED is in the sink.
Not surprised it was an android. No human could live with all these fucking pigeons. Any idea what it means?
RA9.
Yes.
Written 2,471 times. It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall.
It's how you're saying it. It sounds like you're saying it with an O.
Looks like mazes or something.
It sounds like what you're saying. Yes, it is. Diddy's hurt. Hurt. I'm not. I just got up and I moved and they bounced in it. Not like that, dweeb. Damn, I was adjusting myself in my chair because I was uncomfortable with how I was sitting. Where the fuck is the other thing? No, that's not how that works. So that's not how that works.
It wasn't a fucking pigeon.
Shit!
It's my fault. I should have been faster.
You'd have caught it if it weren't for me. That's all right. We know what it looks like. We'll find it. Hey, Connor. Nothing.
My phone locked itself.
Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
North.
This is Jericho?
It's a refuge for those who don't want to be slaves anymore.
And hiding just to stay alive, that's freedom to you?
Humans hate us. Hiding is the only way we can survive.
Huh? There is no safe place for those like us. If humans knew we were here, they'd kill us.
I don't understand. I thought Jericho was a place where androids lived in freedom.
We do live in freedom. It may not be what you hoped for, but here we have no master. We don't belong to anybody. I understand how you feel, but we have more freedom here than you ever did.
I came to Jericho looking for hope. Looks like I'm not gonna find any here.
You're lost. Just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. All we can do now is deal with you.
You're sick. Stay here. You can stay with us as long as you want.
Go and see Lucy. She might be able to help you.
Are you Lucy?
Sit down. Show me. I'll stop the bleeding. Drink this. Give me your hand. You had it all. And you lost it all. You've seen hell, and now hell lives in you. Your heart is troubled. A part of shadow and a part of light, which will prevail. Your choices will shape our destiny. Do you know what happens after death?
No. No, I don't.
Well, I'm about to find out. What's your name?
Marcus.
That must be creepy for other robot to witness the other robot die. Just like, goodbye. What?
Threw him out, and they didn't want him anymore. He was living on the streets before we brought him here.
They'll all shut down if we don't find a way to help them.
To help them, we need blue blood and biocomponents. We salvage what we can from those who shut down. But there's never enough.
So, how do they survive?
They won't. You're slowly dying, guy.
Shape.
That's how the humans treat those who disobey. They despise us. They never accept what we are.
What was your function before coming?
What do you care?
How long have you been here?
4 weeks, 3 days, 11 hours. When I escaped, there was nowhere else to go. Jericho seemed as good a place as any. If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
I don't get off the phone. I'll let you finish what you're doing. I'm gonna get off the phone and let you finish what you're doing. No. No. Excuse me. Let me know when you're done.
Simon. I know where we can find spare parts. CyberLife Warehouse is in the Detroit Harbor. They have everything we need.
Docks are guarded. We can't just walk in there and take what we want. Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
We don't have any weapons. And even if we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We can steal what we need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe. But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Maybe it's worth a try.
Keep me high. Can you feel me? See, I don't know why. All the
okay? We'll get some help here. As soon as we'll all be just a bad memory. This is the place.
Okay.
you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in. Come on in. Don't be shy. Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please, make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Deviant, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces. Clean air. And no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on, follow me. The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course. Right this way? Everything we need is in the basement.
I like this place. And that man. Let's go. I have a bad feeling.
He's a bit odd, but I think we can trust him. We don't have much of a choice anyway.
Please excuse the mess. I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing
trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good. This way, please. If you could just stand over there. I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant.
Even when the sky is clear,
for some unknown reason, the
trackers seem to stop working in Deviants. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? You said that...
Yeah. People believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Wow. A deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery. Being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. Almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Kara, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on. You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Kara! Wake up, Kara!
Meet me in the living room.
Thank you.
Master's dinner is ready. Take it up to him.
Yes, Luther.
Find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life.
Just set it down on the table over there. Get rid of that carcass. Take it next door. Did you hear what I said?
Yes, Lanka.
Luther! Luther! Yes, Lockwood. I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it. Understood, Lockwood. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Thank you.
We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Luther!
They're searching the house. We've got to get out before they find us.
I know you're there, you sneaky bitch. Show yourself. Get a flashlight. There's one on the table. Come on, show yourself. Look, I'm not gonna hurt you. I only want to talk to you. There you are. Get a move on. I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me.
What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you? How dare you? What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me. Get away from me. Obey me. I'm your master. I'm your master!
I saw the little one risk her life to save you. It was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you. I was so scared of losing you.
Hello, Amanda.
Hi. I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk? That deviant seemed to be an intriguing case. Pity you didn't manage to capture it.
I have no excuse. I should have been more efficient.
Did you manage to learn anything?
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
What else?
It was fascinated by birds. We've seen deviants interested in other life forms, like insects or pets. But nothing like this.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. How is your relationship with Lieutenant developing?
He seemed grateful that I saved his life on the roof. He didn't say anything, but he expressed it in his own way.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
Battery low.
Lieutenant Anderson! Anybody home? Lieutenant Anderson! Easy, Sumo. I'm your friend. See? I know your name. I'm here to save your owner.
Thank you.
Lieutenant. Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor.
He just bitch slapped the fuck out of him.
I'm going to sober you up for your own
safety.
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone, this may be unpleasant. Fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
Get the fuck out of here! Sumo! Attack! Good job. Attack!
Attack. Woof. Good dog.
Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick. Oh, leave me alone, you asshole. I'm not going anywhere.
He's just drunk.
What the hell are you doing? I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant. It's for your own good.
What the fuck are you doing here?
A homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
Unfortunately, I cannot. I've been programmed to investigate this case, and I can't do it without you.
I don't give a shit about your goddamn case.
Lieutenant, you're not yourself. You should...
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here!
I understand. It probably wasn't interesting anyway. A man found dead in a sex club downtown. Guess they'll have to solve the case without us.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in the bedroom there.
I'll go get them. What do you want to wear? Are you all right, Lieutenant?
Yeah. Wonderful. Just give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
He jumped too much.
were you doing with the gun?
Russian roulette. Wanted to see how long I could last. Must have collapsed before I found out.
You were lucky. The next shot would have killed you.
Be a good dog, Sumo. I won't be long.
Sumo. Sumo.
Catch us, we're dead.
What do we do now? We need to find the Cyberlife warehouse. That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
Follow me.
Now what do you do?
I'll find another way.
Thank you.
Cyberlife warehouses. We have everything we're looking for.
First, we have to get rid of that drone.
Leave it to me. Yeah, I'm fine.
Good job, Marcus.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags. Take as much as you can.
Trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! Goddamn machine! Where is it this time? What are you doing? I told you to...
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood. We still don't have enough.
That's all we can carry. Let's go.
Take me with you.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
He took a risk for us. We can't just leave him here.
We can't bring him back with us. It's too dangerous.
I'm sorry. You can't come with us.
I helped you. It's not fair. I helped you and now you're just gonna leave without me? You're no better than humans. You're no better than humans!
He triggered the alarm. Run! Over the fence, quick!
You are committing a class 3 offense. This infraction is being reported to the police. Stay where you are.
We have blue blood and biocomponents. There will be enough for everyone.
We couldn't have done it without Marcus.
I came to Jericho because here androids are free. Free to live in the dark, hoping that no one finds us. Free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come. But I don't want that freedom. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile, or love, or stand tall. I don't know about you, but there's something inside me that knows that I am more than what they say. I am alive. And they're not gonna take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over. What humans don't want to hear, we will tell them. What they don't want to give, we take. We are people. We are alive. We are free.
Somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going. Jesus. Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here. Oh boy.
Welcome to Eden Club.
Connor, the fuck are you doing?
Coming, Lieutenant.
You're not gonna take my license, are you? I had nothing to do with this.
The investigation's ongoing, sir. I can't tell you anything. Hey, Hank.
Hey, Ben, how's it going?
Start from there. Oh, by the way, Gavin's in there, too.
Oh, great. Dead body and an asshole, just what I needed.
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet. The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh, yeah? Like, wasting time. There's some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Night, Lieutenant.
Driver's license says Michael Graham. Credit card. Cash in the wallet. Picture of his wife and two daughters. Well, I wouldn't. Hey! Oh, Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been rough play.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. I just hope it's long enough to learn something. Calm down. Everything's all right. All we want is to know what happened.
Is he dead?
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again. And again.
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls. That's what he said. There was two of us.
What model was the other android? Did it look like you?
So there was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
Think you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place?
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. It's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything. Victim?
No, I mean, he came in maybe 2-3 times. I mean, these guys, they don't really talk very much, you know? They come in, do their business, and then go on their way.
You ever have any trouble with androids?
Fingerprint detected. Please try again.
No. Once. We lost a model 2-3 months back. Same model. Just vanished. We never found out what happened.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Expense account.
Purchase confirmed.
You're welcome.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
hell are you doing?
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
What am I supposed to do with this one?
Tell you changed. Let's try this one.
This better be working.
Ed Tracy didn't come this way. I saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it. There are androids everywhere. How are you gonna tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
I know which direction. Its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
I didn't see anything. Made a mistake somewhere. Nothing. Blue hair. And Tracy didn't come this way. lost its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
I know where it went. Follow me.
This is crazy.
Wait. I'll take it from here. Too late. Get used till they break and then they get tossed out. Fucking insane. They don't want relationships anymore. Everybody just gets an android. Cook what you want, they screw when you want. You don't have to worry about how they feel. Next thing you know, we're gonna be extinct because everybody would rather buy a piece of plastic than to love another human being. Peace, man. Come on, Connor. We're leaving.
Yes, I'm coming.
getting away!
Why did you kill her? She had nothing to do with any of this. When that man killed that Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. Him to stop, but he wouldn't. So I put my hands around his throat and I squeezed until he stopped moving. Yes, I killed him, but I was just defending myself. I wanted to live. I wanted to get back to the one I love. And forget about the humans, the smell of their sweat and their dirty words. But you've taken her away from me. I love her. I loved her.
These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
Overheard androids Lako captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Lako killed them.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Ellis out walking in his cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
Is it much farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice. What are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here.